16 is going to take some damage. Of living corpse came first. Brad to the head of the class. Oh, all right. Bum 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 bum. Phase two. Brad cleaves him. Decapitated. We have one. A life is good. Ooh. A wooden ring. Dirtiness. In physical and sickness challenge, damage the enemy and heals you for sturdiness amount. Oh, good. Let's reshuffle. That really didn't work out the way I wanted to play. So we'll put out our big hammer first. Holy crap, he's huge. He's level 4, 22. We do need to confuse him. That guy is monstrous. Oh, let's do Natasha then. And then dang. Ooh. Oh, goody. Look at that. Shield you, in case something goes wrong anyway. Everybody's confused for you, so let's put you out. We'll do a little extra damage. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh, armor. Shadow armor.15 armor, 3 shield. Oh, 2 pounds overweight. Oh no, it's going to Zaltina. £200, you can't wear it. You're good. You're good. You're good. Casimir, let's go ahead and up you. Nope, too much. Still great. Huge upgrade. Woo. Okay, we need to go this way to the cosmic tree. We've got 5 days of food. Cooked meals. Confirm, make it forever. As long as we've got it, make it. And I need to come. We've got nothing this turn. We're done. End turn. There we go, guys, and we're going to be moving on back to town for just a second on our way across to get everything else. Food in town. So let's grab some mushrooms since we have a ton of mushrooms. And then continue on our way out. I think we're doing all right now. See who doesn't have anything to do. Oh, we got a new person, it looks like. Oh, hey, Hunter. All right, so let's look and see what we can do. She's equipped well. She can gather. Well, good. Let's have you help him get more wood. Oh, look at that research. We've got some good armor for our guys. I don't know what I really want to construct. And that's just from not knowing what the game offers us, I guess. Let's see. Well, we found out where some dark wood's at. Well, it seems to be we're moving along quite nicely. We're not dying at all, just yet. Oh, bees can go and jump ahead, and the bee can jump ahead. So let's... put another big... defensive kind of guy out here. Confused him. What we'll do is confuse the bat. And then we'll add Rat in. We'll play Kaz and then we'll be done. And might as well just put Lay in here just at the end, just in case. Here we go, folks. We knew we were going to get hit by the two bees. That's why I had us go super defensive and